graduating students. Welcome to the 52nd commencement exercises of Millet Fillmore High School. We are gathered here today to celebrate an important moment in time. It is not only to witness the graduation of our senior class, but to share in the marvel of our educational system. A system that enables us to pass the baton, so to speak, to these eager young men and women. These eager young men and women who will someday serve as leaders of this community, this country, and this world. Administration and faculty of Millet Fillmore High School, and you, the parents of these leaders of tomorrow, can be proud indeed of this moment. For these students have worked hard, played hard, and never shirked from the obligation to the future that they now wear as a mantle. It is no light burden these young men and women carry upon their shoulders, but a cloak of responsibility that they have been so ably trained to wear over these past 4 years.